The process is being led by Principal Judge Flavian Zaija. The speedy sentencing is aimed at reducing a case backlog of thousands who've spent years in prisons. At the Masindi Government Prison, 424 capital offenders have applied for a plea bargain, seeking a deal that would see some of their offenses dropped or their sentences reduced.
Be mindful that plea bargaining is a judicial process.
This exercise will continue for 2 weeks, handling inmates from Masindi, Hoima, Chiboga, Kiriandongo and Bulisa. It targets 880 convicts, but only half of these have applied. There's still a poor attitude to the approach, as many are reluctant to plead guilty.
We are very happy because we have a number of victims who have actually joined us and are here to witness the plea bargain. This is also helpful because at the end of the day, if the people serve their sentence and they go back to the village, the victims might think that we were not even called to testify, and yet the person is now here in the village. That can also lead to mob justice. We also want the fact that by the time the accused person goes back to the village is prepared actually to receive them. The community is prepared to receive them. So for us, plea bargain is really for those who have committed the offences, not those who are tired of being in prison. So
congestion remains a big challenge for the facility that accommodates thousands of prisoners in excess.
Congestion brought by overstaying on remand.
Mambo ya kujazana hapa inaletwa kaa sana kwa remand.
And irregular plea bargaining session, they were requesting even if it is organized every month.
As Jesse Biaruhanga, the Masindi resident judge, explains, they will conduct 11 crime sessions to cover what would take a minimum of 3 years under normal procedures.
Over 880 capital offenders in prison. Out of this 880, 424 have opted or agreed to plea bargain their sentences. Note that in those 3 years, more would be coming. So it would be next to impossible really to reduce this congestion, to reduce this backlog, if we don't popularize plea bargain.
The team will handle 424 capital offenses and 94 civil cases. This report was compiled by Joseph Baguma for the news.